That's beautiful right there. Three. That was quick. Martin Lawrence.
Look at my foot. You better go ahead.
Oh. OPP, how can I explain it? I tip the fame and fame it.
That's when that one nerve hits you inside. You feel
I know, like. Oh. Right. I think you should be okay. So I like the same one before. Yeah, close your foot. Let's try that. Beautiful. Reach your mouth. Three, two. Let me move this back a little bit. Same pose again. So the same pose, but lean on it. Yeah.
Okay.
Fire. Yeah, that's dope. Three, two. have come here, get straightened up. Don't have it curved like that. Okay, that's good.
Now what's the meaning of the line?
3. I saw the pretty dope. No lie.
I kept hearing it on the station.
Yeah?
Yeah.
No,
I love that
sounded so cool.
Okay, I like that. But put your. Could you? No, you. Right.
Beautiful.
3, 2, 3. Dude, this is beautiful. Let me show you.
That's okay.
Nobody got that. They take you good. Hello, you good?
Thank you.
Alright, so now you can do the one facing me.
Yeah.
Oh, that's fire.
Okay.
Yeah, that's fire. So, 3, 2, look that way. 3, 2. Alright. You can switch now. Change up. You know the reason I say that? Because I don't want your pose up all that. Then it's like, only going to be the same pose, isn't it? You know? Whichever one you want. So the green and the camo, yeah. I'm going to change the boat aboard.
Yeah, so right now we're doing our photo shoot here. We are at a park in New Jersey. I can't remember the name of the park. It's all about for me wear apparel or clothing lines. Yes, I do my own photography. I do everything. Alright, so I'm going to introduce you to our model and ambassador, Hollywood, in a short, alright? So she's changing up and we're going to go again at it.
Thank you.
there because most people don't trade in gym machines. So I think this. Come and introduce yourself to the people. It's kind of low, but and I'll cut it up and stuff. Introduce yourself. Yes, or record it.
Hey, y'all. It's your girl, Mrs. Hollywood, out here getting this shoot going for the Me Wear Apparel. Stay tuned.
I'm going to get some legs. I'm gonna go down there so we can maybe use the ladder. So this is gonna be our final shot here in the purple joggers and black respect crop top. So.
Bye. obvious fierce okay, entertainment.
I'm getting mad, biggie man, so what's fun? Who did this thing? Body this thing? Get tipsy, but talk about this thing.
Yes, sir.
If you want to be mad, you can.
Yes, sir.
Your body is
I'm on my love, bro, say we live nice. Yeah, You want me to move it or no?
Thank you.
try to go a little closer to your left leg. When you're holding shit, look like exactly what you say.
Got it.
You're grabbing it.
Yeah. I'm going to get there again. Don't worry. No.
Yeah, I hear you. Honestly, I didn't want to go to that football game.
Thank you.
Now you come back up. One leg out, one leg up. No, no. Then, right, open. Yeah, open. Think we're not there yet? Yes. Full body, but we're there now. Watching, I'm like, yo, I need to get this.
Comfortable.
Do one more and then you can wrap it. So face this way. On the same, on the mat. And light going between the face. One like this, like that.
Okay.
Same side. That side is perfect. Right. But this is for like the whole body.
Yeah.
That's for more upper body. Yeah. So you want to go back a little bit. Yeah. So just like one knee up. Yeah. And this foot point your toes towards you.
Perfect.
Guys, it's a wrap. Thank you for joining us on our 10 million photo shoot, but first one where you're able to see us. We did a BTS, the behind the scenes.
Yes.
So I'm going to introduce you to my famous model. Her name is
Mrs. Hollywood.
Yes, yes.
Nice to meet you guys and welcome to the MeWear Apparel. It's always great working with Mr. Sean and just, you know, having new pieces and just new apparel come out for you guys. Comfortable. It's not just a nice look. It's just very comfortable to wear. And again, you got plenty of varieties.
Yes, yes.
You know?
And one of the most important things I wanted to just remind you all, and that's why it's so good to have Mrs. Hollywood here with us. It's who you are, identifying as who you are, being proud of who you are, representing with who you are, and portraying that person who you are to the world, being proud of who you are.
Yes.
And that's what all I can be is me. You're unstoppable, you're extraordinary, you're dominant, and you just dropped today, as you see she's wearing our brand new
respect shirt.
So thank you so much, guys, for being part of the journey, part of the vision. We want you all to always remember what the vision is, to always be yourself, always love yourself.
Stay true to yourself.
So hopefully, Hollywood is going to be with us for a very long time.
I'm here.
Yes. So we're going to be doing some more videos in the near future. We're going to be doing some more BTS. I'm going to do some more workouts at the gym. So we can get some more reels, TikToks, and stuff like that for y'all. Anything else you want to say before we wrap it up?
All you can be is yourself. So
yes.
Do not follow the leader. Be yourself at all times. That's all that matters. And again, once you come into this brand, you will feel yourself and wearing what you want to wear in your own way. That's all that matters.
100%. Why wear something that doesn't depict or symbolize who you are?
Yep.
Without saying a word. That's exactly what MeWear represents.
Be proud. Every time I wear it, not for nothing, every time I wear a piece, I feel proud of, like, you know, who I am.
Yeah.
You
were born this way, you are extraordinary, you're not ordinary. Be that person, love yourself.
Yep.
So until next time, we are heading out. Maybe Tuesday we'll be back in the gym, get another workout in, and some more photo shoots to come in the near future.
Yep.
Be out of here.
Later.